Nick.
I did miss
I'm
one.
I'm on the bridge.
Oh, map says you're heading towards a storage facility for, Meyer Joyce particles and harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for...
No. I don't know what to think, but Paul is up to something big. See if you can find out more.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Chloron levels were lower to a point that renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to
Sophia
make sure
Emerald.
Everybody remembers the essentials before we proceed.
Monarch's resident Chronon scientist.
Hello. I'm Dr. Sophia Emerald.
She must know a lot of the same stuff Will did.
Over the past 6 years...
We got contact!
In the area of...
Cover me!
Unique temporal anomalies.
Wow.
Chronon levels will lower to a point that renders Ground Zero obsolete in the near future. I'm queuing up the presentation to make sure everybody remembers the essentials before we
weapons
proceed.
Weapons free! No!
Hello. Over the past 6 years, in the area of the territory. This resulted in a stream of information of Chronon fields, creating the perfect conditions. Chronon technology relies on these particles. Most notably, the Chronon Oil Regulator, or and regulation of these particles. When the time is right, the entire supply of Chronon containers will be transported from this location to the where the vehicle is located. The only authorized vehicle can handle the container directly. You need temporal proximity to the Ground Zero perimeter, the Yellow Zone. This yellow zone in the
Zero
perimeter itself is never to be entered under any conditions. Refer to this
finally.
Nick,
a lot of dooms.
I'm in the harvesting warehouse.
Looks like there's no clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
No clear exit down here. May have to head upward.
Advanced SMG? That's definitely more ammo.
There's gotta be something I can use to get up there. Not your average elevator.
Hey, Jack. I found a bunch of files here about your bro. Monarch started monitoring the workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some Cronon harvesting operations surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010, keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 01122. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Uh-huh. Keep me posted. Okay.
Oh no, I think I missed one.
Now, which way's the dry dock? Alright, that's it.
So this thing
okay.
In the universe.
Looks like the trailer has power now.
It's real bad now.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents of the trailer. You want me to go through
them? No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Missed one. Maybe that's one. I'll take it. I actually didn't know if that was what I was supposed to do, but worked out.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
No, you didn't.
Take a wild guess at that kind of bet.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
Hostile. The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
The workshop was the center of our operation.
Circle around!
I wanted to see what's in there.
Yeah, this one is definitely way better. As long as I can hit my shot. Or aim correctly.
Back up approaching green zone. Engaging target.
Tore the big fella up.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as...
It was clear that the workshop was in the center. And it seemed to be the only
one. Fire in the hole!
Get around!
zone. Engaging target.
Homeboy means business. That guy's gonna have a serious headache. Maybe he's already dead. Yeah, he's gone. That's easy. That's not good for me.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
He never tried to stop it.
Kill the other one? There was two, right? Welcome back.
Never told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
It's the only way forward again. Absolutely no entry. I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule. What is this? What the hell? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
Raining, daylight, nighttime, daytime.
Specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well,
There's no words to describe. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed. It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Countermeasure.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone.
Come with me. We can survive this. You're the only other one who's seen what I've seen.
Don't do it, don't.
Give me the advice.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled.
Back to reality?
The crack.
I think so. Nope.
Overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get to Paul.
Next chrono piece is down there.
I refuse to leave him. I refuse to leave while Jack's still here. I need to contain
him. Paul, your condition is critical. The stress. If you don't receive your treatment, you know what could happen. Come to the island right now. The treatment will be waiting for you. You will be back in top condition by the time the gala starts.
I don't like it, but you're right. Always looking out for me. Ready to chop.
No. You're not getting away that easy.
We got contact!
Time to move. There was something wrong with Paul. Chronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Good to see Alan Wake in here. Sudden stop. Alex Casey.
have we got here?
Is that enough to upgrade? How many do I have? Need one more. Come on.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting
you. Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Now I got the range. Now I should not be missing any of these things. This is where he killed that girl. Time stop, strength. Actually, I like the dodge. Focus time, sure.
Sir.
I gotta be fast. I don't think I can freeze the whole thing, can I? What do I do?
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting.
Interesting.
Back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Oh!
We're safe. Kind of.
Jesus! Cut him a little close, Jack. It's like a goddamn maze in here.
The jumping is, pretty funny. Why? Just get up there.
Okay, keep going. Pretty cool.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Shoot me.
Look, I'm sorry, but I'm taking the van.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Wow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My music.
I love this song.